welcome. This is HLessJon John, and I'm back. Had some technical issues, and so for those who watch the regular scheduled programs, a little bit behind, but c'est la vie. So, here we are, Backstreet Apparels. I have reconquered the space between here and there, and I'm about to go back in. I am going to load up my heavy weapon. And again, I should have... Ooh, I do have that missile launcher, but I don't have the missiles for it. So I'm going to go in heavy and see what happens then. So, onwards and inwards. What yourself? Alright, so first off, one shot, one kill. Oh, yeah. And there's another one over there. Obviously. No, that one's... Oh. Obviously that one's not all yours. Okay, my dog's got him, but while he's distracted. Alright, good job, good job. Okay, good job, Jugmeat. Way to get busy. Okay, so this is what killed me last time.
Come on, tough guy, come on.
Some grenades for free. Some tough guy stuff going on over there. Oh, some free XP. What was that? Oh, I think this was a shotgun trap over here. Yay, disarm. Okay, so
only a coward hide.
Get it. Boom. Got to shoot it before it shoots you. Go through these real quick.
Just give up.
I think those might actually be upstairs. Yeah, I don't really want the rest of that. I really need to get it so that, ooh, bottle.
Having fun, huh?
Leather. Alright, done with that. Now, I do know that there is a hostage in here somewhere that I have to rescue. Let's try to find out where that hostage is. Yeah, they're just right in here. So we'll go in here and rescue them. Yes, yes, I think I'm tough, and I think... Ooh. I just picked up a lot of extra bones for making... These are steel. I don't want those. Don't want the bench. Bones are used for making adhesive in my game. Alright, let's get this over. Hey! Daniel Finch. Oh dear. Well.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Yes.
Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. Someone sent you after me? Yes. They're holding me for ransom. But I know we can't pay what they're asking.
All right. Don't worry. I'm here
to
rescue.
I'm here to rescue you.
Thank you. Let's go.
Great. Okay. So, buddy boy is rescued. Let's just clean this out. It would be nice if I never had to come back here and deal with these fools again. So, let's save real quick before I do anything else. Should be somebody in here. Yeah, let's turn the old light off.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Hide from it.
Definitely another one over there. Boom! Down they go. Sweet! I'm in danger, but I don't think I'm in danger, you know what I mean? So I'm going to loot this place up and then leave. And, yeah, we'll finish this quest. And I'll see you outside. Sweet. Made it out. They're slowly losing targets on us. Let's talk to this...
Hey.
Oh, that's not the right one. I want to talk to the settler.
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Take his bottle caps. Let's see what kind of armor he's got. His athletic outfit is better. Oh, well. Butcher knife? That's what he's packing? A butcher knife? Surely I could do something better than that. Let's see. Yes, I can. Grunt blaster? Yeah, I'm using that myself. Pipe rifle? I've got two of those. 15, 15. Let me see. DPS 85, DPS 85. Yeah, let's give him the pipe sniper rifle. There you go. Much better. Much better. Alright, well, he's going to go off and do his thing, and so are we. Ah, the magic of travel. We are back here, and 35 meters away from our happy, happy settler, who will say great things about us. And maybe give me some caps? Maybe?
Hey there.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Coffee, maybe?
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can count on us to help out down the road.
Oh, thank you. Alrighty. This completed report by the settlers at Ten Pine Bluff. Now do I have to talk to my man, Preston? No? No? Aw. Yeah, that was, not as exciting as I had hoped. Told me I could find kidnapping villain and go. Oh, there it is. Man. I got some slow stuff going on in the background. Alright, let's talk.
Hey.
Point it out.
What next?
Come on, come on, come on. No, it's not going to reach. Not going to level. Oh, how very sad. Alright, but he didn't give me another mission. So that's good. And this is close range weapon. You notice he's got the giant Chinese greatsword. Sort of kind of cool looking. So, having finished that mission, what other mission do we have? We have the slog, which you can't possibly do. Green top. So, we're going to have to go talk to, we're going to have to go use the fast travel system and go to Greentop, and we will start again, once we reach Greentop. And, seriously? Am I the only one to remember putting a fast traveled unit here? I mean, I thought I put a fast travel unit here. Well, I'll have to put another one down, I guess.
The Minutemen, right?
Yes, I am.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately.
Got it.
It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Let me see, where's the closest location with a fast travel possibility? That's the slog? I did not know that. Okay. You know, since we're so close to the slog anyway, we might as well go visit the slog while we're at it. Interesting. And I took a nap and got some things, but I also discovered bad guys. So let's shoot this guy in the head as soon as we can with a critical. Come on, Mr. Schubermoten. Bring out your little head. Boom! Sweet! Oh! Down for the count. Shoot the super mutant. Pow! Down for the count. Ah. Well, that was a good start. Well, I've encountered some severe technical issues, and I think I'm back. You may notice some changes in things around. Not anything I can do about that. I've had to rearrange my mods significantly. Nothing earth-shattering was removed. Some of my graphics changes
something's out there.
Were changed, but not much. And now we're back. So, okay. We see somebody. Okay, we're heading this way. Somebody can come and find us if they want to. It does look like we're coming up on some sort of military check. Yeah. Okay. Danger, danger. You go for it, buddy. Let's switch over this thing a little closer up personal. Oh, that was the wrong button to push. Okay, two shots there, two shots there. Yay, he switches over to his melee. Two shots there, two shots there. Oh, it goes down. And it... Go, kill it! Kill it! Oh, yeah. Okay. Still a caution light. Yeah, I feel that thing, whatever it is. Sweetness. All right, well... Let us approach a little closer. We blew them up. See if we can get some... Some free food. see any more bits and pieces? That was only two. There were four of them. Oh, man. Alright. Well, it is what it is. A little farther in. Okay, this looks like something weird. Those are explosive barrels. Rad chicken. Super mutant butcher on the other side of the wall. I'm alright with that. Some ammo. Fishing rod. This does look like a military checkpoint. It'd be nice if there were some free stuff laying around. Let's go see if we got anything in this truck or not. And it looks like no, absolutely nothing in here. Well, not a complete waste of time, but what the heck, Nani? Dead bear. Okay. Where there's a dead bear, there's something that killed the bear. But I do want the meat from it. So we're gonna go up here and grab the meat, even though we didn't kill the bear. Okay, something that kills a bear should be avoided. Slog is that direction. Alright, looks like we've found the slog. Awesome. Sweet, we need to talk to somebody. And there's a lot of people here, which is incredible. There we go.
Welcome to the Slog. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
Nice.
It's pretty clever, making a tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
The Commonwealth could use more of that kind of ingenuity.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You've probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
It looks like you've done well for yourselves.
It's a good start, yeah, and I'm proud of all the work we've done. Still, I think we can do more. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we can make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
I think it's a great idea.
You really think so? Because if you do, we could definitely use some help.
We can't sell tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were going to do.
Awesome! Sweet. Off we go. Yeah. To discover where the bad guys are so we can kill them all. Alright. Let's see if I can get anybody through the... Oh! Let's get one of those. And take a chance with these. Got it. Two torso shots should do it. Good. Good dog. Truck exploding. Well,
easy boy. You okay?
You gotta be kidding, you're sitting right there. And I'm dead. What the hey nani? So, having learned a very valuable lesson from my last experience, being not to go that way, I've decided to go down the road. So that's what we'll do. Okay, get out my big weapon, make sure I've got all my rounds in it. That is the first defensive works they've got. And I think I can see part of the monster from here. Let me see if I can hit it with really doubt. But I can tick it off and make it run around. If you'll get out of my way, buddy. If you'll get out of my way. There he is.
I think I got something over here.
I don't know who it is, but doing a good job of hitting me from wherever it is. Primus, huh? Wow, that was good XP. Going down. Ah, missed him.
Take him down.
Oh, come on, get him. Oh, my dog got in the way and then I died. No! I think we all recognize that this episode is not going to end with me being victorious over these individuals. So, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sit here and think about it, and then we will come back in the next episode, finish this up with some hopefully happy destruction of the bad guys. But until then, this is H with John playing Horizon and Fallout 4. Glad you could join me. Sorry about all the problems that you don't see, probably, or even notice, but they were there. Until then, I will see you around.